can also turn this into a goblet reverse lunge, holding it just like you would a normal goblet squat, and stepping back that way. If you want to hold the dumbbells at the sides, nice good posture, same way, they stay at your sides. Make sure they're not resting on your hips, and make sure you're not pulling your arms up like so when you're doing this. Let them hang down, keep your chest up, ab muscles, and all the other core muscles are engaged.